Hey YouTube, Kid Zippo here. Still out at the range. And here you are. I'm gonna see how this new barrel does. 18 inch stainless steel SOCOM 556, or no, 223 Wild. I am sorry. That Diamondback barrel just wasn't giving me the performance at distance that I wanted, so I got that one. Showed you everything in the last video about it, so I got target up at 25 yards. We're gonna sight this puppy in at 25 and then see how we do out to 75. And hopefully it's a much improved result than before. We're just using some Federal green tip, 62 grain, 556. Alright, safe's on. Yeah, here we go. Safety's off. I don't see anything anywhere. I'm gonna go down and take a look. Okay, we are about 7 o'clock, so I am going to instead of walking back and forth, I'm going to cheat. And we are touching the bullseye outer ring at about 4 o'clock. So safety's off. That was way high, but dead center. So, let's try another one. Make sure everything's tight. Yep. Gotta come down. Because they were almost touching. Not sure about this one yet. I might have to get out the other tripod that it came with and see how that works. If the damn thing shook all over the place there too. I can come down a click or two more. So I think I will. There, three just to be sure. Now remember. Green tip, it's nothing fancy. Yeah, I think we got it. I'm going to switch bullseye target. Go to the top right hand, I think. Run a 5-round group, see how it does. Then I'm going to swab the bore since it is a brand new barrel. Okay, first shot, second shot, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. And here's my 5-round group right here. Okay, you getting that? I can't tell. There it is. Right here. Not bad. Alrighty. Well, we got the barrel swabbed. Moved our targets. So let's see what we got. There we go. Center mass. Oh. down, which is okay, I don't mind. But it looked like I'm about that far apart. Alright, let's try this again. Gotta be me. Alright, see what we got there. Go back to the left a couple of clicks and up one. I'm gonna be happy with this. Oh mama. Yes, I am happy with that. Should we go take a walk? Okay, here we are. Let's see, first tour up here. Second tour right here. Third. And you got the last four right there. So what do you think? Can't believe there's nobody here. Look at this. Beautiful day out. Yeah. So I'm gonna shoot some more groups and swab the barrel again, and I might even reach out to 100 yards. Okay, I just shot a group at 25 yards after swabbing the boar again. I want you to see this. Placement is actually where I thought it was gonna be. That way you can see my pretty face. But look at that. Can you say holy moly, Rocky? I think we are onto something here. Anyway, this is Kid Zippo out at the range. Like, subscribe, do all the happy stuff. Remember your protocols. And don't forget, pick up your brass.